What I was trying to do this stage out of wood and steel, but then unfortunately it's collapsed and it was so sad. Because I'm going to out on this stage and it was horrible. Oh my god, it was so sad. To see just to get a little bit. My tears for the large pool at the end of my bed. It is, and it made me think I was in the ocean. Ocean of tears, tears that soak up the ocean. And I cried so many. That they fall dead easy with the heart of the ocean. It was considered one of the biggest bodies of water. That the Guinness Book of World Record gave me the record for most tears cried about a stage collapse in all of recorded human history. And you can assume that no one in the unrecorded should have been a purpose. How many stages were being built back then anyway? I missed that failed stage. All that innocent wood and steel. Gone forever like mountain history. I can't believe it's gone. I don't want it to be gone. It's not there. I don't want to talk about it anymore because it's such a... Why did it have to collapse? Why does this always happen every time I build something out of wood and steel and it breaks? And not fair. It's just not fair. Why?